I'm walking where it looks like something else has been walking through here. I do this mostly because it helps explain some of the stuff I see. It looks like maybe something goes off through here. That looks like a footprint. See that? I don't know exactly where it ends. Back here. And there's like the big toe and the other toes right there. See that? It's quite a bit bigger than my foot. And there's another one. Can't see it very well, but it's right there. Wow. Awesome. Oh, hurts so bad to bend over. Oh, you want to hear an embarrassing story? Oh, I have a big dog. He's not huge, but he's big enough. His name's Ollie. Ollie weighs about, I don't know, 120 pounds now. Oh, I had him out for a walk yesterday. And I usually have him on a very short leash. Just to make sure, you know, nobody gets too carried away. He doesn't get too far away from me. But yesterday, I took him out on my other dog's leash, who, when I used to walk him, was very placid, very well behaved. Almost always. Anyway, hey, this is gone. It's laying down here now. That's something. This was up here in this tree. Huh. Okay, anyway. Anyway, the leash is about 40 feet long. So really wide. It's a horse lead. And needless to say, on my way back with the dog, we get to this big open field that we always cross, and he always gets pretty happy and he runs around. Oh, well, just for the heck of it, I just threw all the leash out there in front of me. As soon as he's seen that leave my hand, he went charging off in a straight line away from me. He's gonna run around and just be frisky. And he got to the end of the lead, and I went for a flying leap through the air, hurt myself. And then he comes back to me all excited, and he bites. He was biting me and barking at me. So I was laying on the ground hurt. He was trying to save me. Oh, just to see what's what. As usual, nothing's been moved. Everything's still here.
It makes the trip worthwhile.
So we're back in though. Oh. And the funny thing was about with the dog, he thought I was having a great time. So I'm laying there laughing because it hurt so bad. Anyway, I guess the laughing thing only turns into moaning and groaning and horrible pain when it's, you know, that much worse. But anyway, dog thought he had to rescue me on top of the hurt me. It was my fault. Anyway, I'm gonna ride up here and see if I can find anything else to videotape. Hopefully something. If not, thanks for watching. Super Giant Bigfoot.